There are various hormones in our body like thyroid hormone, estrogen, testosterone, growth hormone, etc., etc. Today we are particularly talking about most common hormonal condition in females called PCOD. PCOD is on the rise due to our current lifestyle. There are almost 22% of our women of reproductive age group are affected by this condition. The main problem what they face during their reproductive age group is infertility, and also other conditions like obesity, excessive facial and body hair growth, and irregular periods. And the same situation, if it is continued during their adulthood, it leads on to hypertension, diabetes, and lipid disorders. So it is very essential to maintain a very healthy lifestyle and to seek for an help during the early stage of this condition rather than leading it to the advanced stage.